Okay, now it's recording again. They just reported body right when I was doing that task. Evidence. Do I stop saying that? It's probably. You're dead. I need to find that elevator. Oh, there's one right here. Sort samples. Zero, zero, zero. Give me just 1 second. Okay, I notified the old man. Are you kidding? Hold on.
Yeah. So you're doing your Thanksgiving special thing?
Yeah.
What is that?
I'm doing a gaming thing on the computer.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
You can videotape it?
Yeah, I am.
You got it set up?
Yep.
Okay, you need any help?
No.
Okay, good.
I've got it.
Let me see it when you're done.
I've already done it for 30 minutes now.
Oh, cool. Yay. Good. Go get them, champ.
No, I did not take my login. Okay, so we believe it when pink says it, but we don't believe it when in a red says it. It's pink. It's pink. Hold on, was red the imposter? Was red an imposter? Okay, it's on floor 2 now. Oh yeah, there's one over here. Ouch. God, I hate why did they make that a jump scare? Seriously, why did they make that a jump scare? Oh well. Screw you, purple. Shut up, cat. Whatever, at least I don't need to worry about being dead. 'Cause I am dead. Dead. 34. Why did they make it so far off? Okay, is there another? Oh, come on, there's another floor? Must have found my dead body. It's purple. Whatever. What time is it at? 6 minutes. Okay. Oh, what is this game? Y'all know I'm interested in this gacha, obviously. Gacha stuff. Gacha online, fan game, you can click, tap, see the blah, 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 blah. It's a fan game of the Gacha Life / Gacha Club games by Lumi. And Lumi is awesome, Lumi is the best. I've gotta change. Where's the customization thing? Customization. This is actually a really good game. This is a really good game. Okay, how do I customize? How do I change? To Chris. Oh my god, I'm laying on my back. I don't like the camera button. Customize my character. Look, it's Chris. I've gotta find out how to customize my character. The hell? Anyways, I'm trying to figure out how to customize my character. There was a nice. I like this music. I'm gonna try and match this full character. Back hair. Back hair, God. Yeah, I'm gonna change my character soon enough, so. How do I change the color? Red. color too, a darker red. And 20, 21, 1. And then color 1 is 234, 270. I'm gonna write those down. Because, like, I have a memory like a freaking bird. Oh, God, that Osana thing. Oh, my God. Color one. Two. Seven. That's a cool looking color. 20, 21, 1. Frontier color. It's already 234, 2, 17. Okay, there, now it looks like my Hero Academia OC-ish. Shirt. I want it to be that tank top. Because I'd be looking hot now. My Hero Academia OC's quirk is going to be latex. Basically, like, if you guys have ever watched, like, TGTFs, I advise that you shouldn't, though. It'd be kind of like Midnight's. It's the exact skin color. I don't know why. Skin is white? Why? I like this color. Color 2. Pants. I like these pants. So. If, like, I ever get to upload that, Stardew Valley thing, this is going to be the exact... Oh, it's really running close. Yeah, I'm gonna stop it here. I'm gonna start recording immediately after. Don't worry. I might do a little tiny bit off camera. Don't worry about it. See y'all later.